Good morning, students and my dear teacher. I am Pusha, but today I will tell the story of two friends of Krishna and Sudama. Krishna and Sudama were childhood best friends. They loved each other very much. As time passed, they found to their life goals. Krishna became the king of Dwarka and Sudama became a poor Brahman who had a wife and five children. It was very tough to feed his children properly. So his wife and he was very sad. One day his wife suggested him to go and ask Krishna for help. He decided to go, but he said, "How can I go to meet Krishna after a long time without bringing any gift?" His wife gave him a handful of rice, and Sudama gone to the Dwarka. After a mile, he reached Dwarka, and the gateman of Krishna stopped him and asked, "Who are you? Where are you going?" He said about him and said, "He is childhood best friend of Krishna." As people listened, they starting to laughing in him, and Sudama became very sad. As Krishna listened about Sudama, he became very happy and rushed towards gate and without barefoot and hugged Sudama. When people said, they surprised to see this. The moral of the story is, we should not stop anybody when they will come. Thank you.